What TEFL course is most useful? Online TEFL and TESOL courses are a fast and easy way to become an internationally certified English teacher. At International TEFL and TESOL Training, ITTT, we offer a variety of online options for new teachers and those who are already qualified and looking to enhance their IT professional portfolio. We understand that the process of becoming a teacher abroad can be a little overwhelming, which is why we'd like to help you choose the right online course for your career. For new teachers, since teaching overseas is a lucrative career for many native and fluent English speakers worldwide, we offer high-quality TEFL and TESOL training for those without any prior teaching experience. The following courses are best suited for those new to teaching abroad. 120-hour online TEFL TESOL course. The 120-hour online TEFL TESOL course is one of the most popular course formats. It includes the full range of our high-quality materials and results in certification that is internationally recognized and welcomed by employers all over the world. The course is divided into 20 units, carefully chosen and organized to ensure a gradual buildup of knowledge whilst not overloading students with too much information at any one time. The best advantage of a course is that you can study at your own pace from anywhere in the world and you have 6 months to complete the course. Upon course completion, ITTT will assist you in finding a teaching position. 60-hour introductory course. The 60-hour introductory TEFL TESOL course is a popular choice for those who want to teach for only a short period of time or work in the volunteer teaching field. The course is divided into 10 comprehensive units, giving excellent insight into the world of English language teaching. You can choose to take the course with or without the support of an experienced tutor. Moreover, ITTT will provide you with all reasonable assistance and guidance in finding a job after you have completed one of our online TESOL courses. Observed Teaching Practice Course. The OTP course is available in 30-hour, 6 hours of OTP, or 50-hour, 12 hours of OTP, options. Either option, when used in conjunction with an online TEFL or TESOL certificate, provides full certification for most teaching jobs worldwide. The course is open to anyone with an online TEFL TESOL certificate, whether it was earned through ITTT or elsewhere, as long as that certificate includes a grammar component and a minimum of 100 hours of study. The course is structured around three elements or phases: learning about lesson planning, feedback techniques, self-evaluation, and video as a training tool. Putting the theory into practice through a series of video lessons, preparing for an interview on the topics covered in the course, and a final interview over Skype with a course trainer. For certified teachers, the following courses are aimed at TEFL and TESOL certified teachers who are looking to obtain an additional qualification in a specialized area of teaching. Many of our graduates who complete the 120-hour course complete one or both additional courses. 50-hour Teaching Business English course. Teaching business-related English is a rapidly expanding area of the TESOL market. Our 50-hour CTBE course aims to show you how you can adapt your existing teaching skills and knowledge to suit this specialized area of the teaching world. The 6 units of the course will show you how to build on the common language needs of your clients and how to develop a unique curriculum to suit their needs. Successful completion of our business English course will not only enhance your teaching skills and knowledge, but will also increase your employment prospects. 50-hour Teaching English to Young Learners course. Teaching English to young learners is one of the fastest growing sectors of the English language market. Our 50-hour CTEYL course aims to address the issues that are unique to this form of teaching and to help you adapt your existing skills to suit them. The 6 units of this course focus on a variety of educational theories, teaching strategies, and classroom activities that teachers can draw upon to keep their young students motivated and interested in the classroom, Completing this specialized course will build on your existing skills and knowledge, and also greatly enhance your employment prospects. For career seekers, while some people only want to spend a year or two abroad to pay off college debt, save money, or simply to explore the world, others want to make a career out of teaching English for the long term. The following TEFL TESOL diploma course is designed to set you up for a successful EFL career. 250-hour diploma course. Our 250-hour diploma TEFL TESOL course is our most advanced course and has been designed to suit the needs of practicing teachers or those who already hold a TESOL certificate. Some of the reasons for undertaking our online TESOL diploma course include, but are not limited to, the following: to enhance your development and knowledge as an English language teacher, to increase your potential to earn a higher salary, to increase your chances of obtaining a more prestigious teaching position. The course consists of 11 modules covering everything from study skills and course design to assessment methods and embedding learning technologies. The modules each require about 21 hours of study, and the final summative task should take about 20 hours to complete. What about in-class TEFL TESOL courses? In-class courses are a great way to kickstart a TEFL TESOL career abroad, as it not only allows you to practice all the theoretical components of the course with real students at a TEFL center, but it also allows you to spend some time in your desired teaching location to see whether you like it there or not. Many teachers also take their in-class TEFL course in one destination and then end up teaching English somewhere else. The TEFL TESOL certificate you receive upon completing an in-class TEFL course allows you to teach anywhere in the world you wish. Here's what you need to know about in-class TEFL TESOL courses. In-class TEFL courses last for 4 weeks and take place in a TEFL destination of your choice. They have a very practical emphasis. Teachers have the opportunity to teach real students of English. You will receive instruction in an unknown foreign language to help you reflect on the experience of being a learner. You will create your own set of materials to be used during the teaching practice. What are combined TEFL TESOL courses? A combined TEFL TESOL course merges the advantages of both the online and in-class formats. This type of TEFL course also covers all the same content as the full in-class course. However, if you are not comfortable with the idea of distance learning or would prefer more interaction with your tutors and other trainees, then the in-class TEFL course might be the better option. Here is how it works. Step 1. Complete 120-hour TEFL TESOL course online. Step 2. Get teaching practice at an in-class center worldwide. The teaching practice component is completed at a variety of international training centers, such as Phuket, Barcelona, Rome, Paris, New York, and many other US locations. Are you ready for your adventure abroad? As you can see, there is a TEFL TESOL course for every personality, lifestyle, and learning style. Apply now for your TEFL TESOL certification course and start teaching in a matter of months. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.